the hot dog lady. And shit, they're all territorial. They act worse than the hookers on Sunset Boulevard. I was like, gee, ladies, we're only selling our food, not our papooses. So now I'm doing the comedy because I want to let everybody know because I fronted a lot of burritos and I gave a lot of burritos out on credit. And I just want to let everybody know that the burrito lady is alive and well. So bitch better have my money. So anyway, I just started doing comedy. And when you start doing comedy, you got to go to a lot of open mics for practice. And the people at the open mics are crazy nowadays. They're all talking about bestiality jokes, shit jokes while we're eating, and worst of all, they've been talking about oral sex. The girls and the guys, they're all graphic, putting it down their throat. I was like, gee, I go, you people are crazy. We were taught at a young age, you don't put that in your mouth. Pee comes out of it. And if anybody ever tries to pee in your mouth, you tell on them. But shit, oh yeah, and then you get a little bit older and your mom's all, yeah, Hita, when you're getting married, she goes, if your husband's gonna want you to do that, she said, only do it on special occasions. Like if you get a freezer or a new car, his birthday. Shit, but everybody nowadays expecting a blowjob. But you know us Mexicans, Latinas, we don't do oral sex or blowjobs. That's why there's so many of us. We put them where it's supposed to. If I'm ever gonna do oral sex, it's gonna have to taste delicious. It's gonna have to have a piece of chocolate cake wrapped around it, a couple scoops of ice cream on the balls with the cherry on top. Shit, if that thing ain't looking like a banana split, I ain't tasting it. All you guys nowadays with this new technology, you take a picture of this, someone could sneak and record you guys having sex and it goes viral and everybody's zooming in and zooming out, checking out all your shit. That's so embarrassing. I just want to say, I thank God that technology wasn't around when I was a young girl. The only thing I have to worry about is a couple Polaroids floating around with my boobs on them. And I'm offering a reward. If anybody finds them, I'm offering a reward because I would love to see my 18-year-old titties again. Yeah, but I'm the burrito lady. If anybody wants a burrito after the show, I'll be in the parking lot slanging burritos. Thank you, everybody. I'm the burrito lady.
Thanks. Give me my card.
Give it to me.